Good morning from Gavin Emmett at the Mugello Circuit. We are live for one of the most impressive events of the entire championship. The atmosphere the Italian fans create on these hillsides is simply incredible. Just a few more moments and we'll switch to the starting straight for the MotoGP class race. We're on the starting grid where the lights will soon go out to start. The start of the Italian Grand Prix here at Mugello, just a few moments away now. Very soon we'll see the riders powering down to the San Donato corner. We'll be right back. Riders are enjoying their lap of honour, soaking up the crowd's applause. Let's take the opportunity to have a look at the MotoGP.
Thank you.
race weekend comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. Let's have a look at the race results. Camera is taking us into Parc Fermé to see the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to keep up with him. Riders really battled it out, but when Marc Marquez is in that kind of form, there's no one who can compete. You just have to watch him take to the podium and give him a well-deserved round of applause.